YouTube, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to my bathroom. I got a 360 wave video for you. I need you to do me a favor real quick. Like this video, because we know if you drag it all the way to the end of the video, you will forget and you're gonna click off the video. So go ahead, stop what you're doing, pause the video, and like the video right now. We need these likes to go up, guys. YouTube will not play the video if you do not like it. This new algorithm that they're working with is frustrating, but we need the likes, man. So let's go ahead and get to it. It took me a while to set this thing up for you, but I set everything up. I'm about to give you guys a tutorial, right? Quick tutorial on how to keep your hairline sharp while you're woofing. When your hair is growing out, let's say past 4 weeks long, your hairline starts looking rough and you gotta keep it up to shape, right? Because you wanna look good on the street. If you don't wanna look good, that's up to you. But for most of us, we wanna look all right. And we do not wanna be wasting all that money at the barbershop every week, every 2 weeks, right? So we need to get comfortable doing it ourselves, all right? So, hey, look, practice make perfect. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I line myself up, how I give myself a 10 fade right here, and then also fade up the back just a little bit on the neck and all that, and I line it up. So I'm gonna show you guys how to stay crispy, all right? All right, YouTube, that is the cut. You got everything you need to know about this cut. Hey, look, it wasn't easy, and I know the ankles weren't the best, but I gave you what I could, all right? You know what I'm saying? Given what we got, you know what I'm saying? I'm in the bathroom. I'm in a confined space. I'm trying to get this lighting right. I'm doing this for y'all, man. So last thing I do when I'm finished up, this will knock off those nice little thin frizzy hairs. You know, I use the plastic bag to lay down most of them, but you got a few of them still, you know, popping up and visible. So I chop them off with this as best I can, you know, and that's just the last thing I do. Self-cut. Like the video if you have not already liked it. Like the video if you have not already liked it. I'm trying to get my grammar all together for you guys. And look, like the video, subscribe to the channel. I got more 360 wave videos coming for you. Let's stay crispy. Let's keep the wave spinning. Let's just get better, man, overall, all right? I appreciate you guys for clicking on this video and watching all the way through. I'll catch you guys in the next one.